we see Aang with his blindfold on using Toph's seismic sense. And he's perceiving Katara and Toph's attacks, and he's evading them without even having that conventional vision. And I think it's the first time that we've seen Aang use this skill, right? And it's extremely cool.
Yeah.